This is the main street in the town, and it's a three pub town from what I can make out. There's a purple pub, which is the white man's pub, and there's the central hotel, which is the black man's pub, also known as the black man's pub. And it's payday today, so they've got a band in, and apparently they've got a license to run through at about 1 o'clock this morning. Thank you. Taranara Golf Course. I'm still looking for the greens. Well, we finally got here to the top. This is the Gulf of Carpentaria.
Bones sinking like stones, all that we fall for. Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done.
This is the site of Camp 119 of the 1860-61 Burke and Wills Expedition. On Saturday the 9th of February 1861, Burke, Wills, King and Gray all camped by this tree. On Sunday the 10th of February 1861, Burke and Wills left on the attempt to journey to the Gulf of Carpentaria, returning on Tuesday. All four abandoned the camp the next day for the return journey to Cooper's Creek. During the return journey, all died, with the exception of King, who survived with the assistance of a friendly Aboriginal tribe. Thank you.